Hello. So this is one of the pieces of the jigsaw puzzle for Christmas. You'll see this isn't too long, this video. I've restrained myself. I've put all my words into other formats for Christmas. You'll notice a couple of letters in your box. But just wanted to say a quick like, good morning, hello, etc. I don't know when you'll see this. I'm probably going to upload it Christmas Eve. I always had the opportunity to open one present Christmas Eve. So this is your chance, if you want to keep watching and have a little bit of your Christmas dialogue. There are three parts to the video, me chatting now for not too long, the middle bit and the end bit is the bit that I reckon of all the things that I put together for you for Christmas will put the biggest smile on your face, will make you laugh the most. If it comes off as I think and hope it will be, it should be quite funny. So it depends whether you want to stick on for that bit or not. I will do a little spoiler alert pause in the video so you can stop if you want to save the best till last or whatever. I'd like we've had a little bit of communication today, but obviously sort of, you know, cut quite short. It's Sunday the 20th today, by the way, just for reference. Also, it's weird, I've seen you pop up on Friends. I got a message the other morning saying KOB is back playing Friends, start a game now. And as much as I'd love to have a game, I thought that was a bad idea, and you know, didn't want to sort of send the request and have you in a dilemma, or have, you know, be facing a form of mild rejection, not good for the ego. So I've left you be on there, but sort of, you know, seeing that pop up, got the heart racing, like seeing your name on the screen would always do. I think if I've wanted all the bits for your Christmas gifts to be like positive, so I don't want to like get bogged down in negative emotion. But I guess if I had you know, one Christmas wish, the first thing I'd ask for would be two Christmas wishes, because I'm incredibly facetious and selfish. But I guess once I had, of course, been granted the two Christmas wishes, I would be asking for, you know, just first wish would be asking for what's going on in your life, what's happened. You know, middle of August it's been, it seems like a long time. I'd just like to know what, you know, that you're okay, that, you know, maybe happy even. And just understanding that a bit more. And then second wish would be to, you know, not spend time in my life sort of thinking what if, which is you know, not the most positive of thoughts. But you've got hopefully a box full of things that will make you think good things about yourself, about me, about previous situation, and some words at the end of this video that's both sets of words hopefully are, you know, like uplifting in a their own different way. So wherever you are, whatever you're doing, you know, wish you Merry Christmas, kind regards, and I hope your 2021 is good and a whole lot better. I don't think it can get worse, but you know, of all the people I know, you deserve to be so happy, and I hope you're on that right path to happiness. So Merry Christmas. Thank you.
Good morning, Kerry. James Crossley here, aka Hunter from Gladiators. And Kevin asked me to give you this message. Hopefully, it'll put a smile on your face. What a nightmare we're having. What an absolute nightmare. And from what I understand, you do this work from the NHS, which has been absolutely incredible. I'm a massive, massive supporter for the NHS. In fact, recently I did a reality show, which I think is going to be on in February or March time, where I was trying to raise money for the NHS. But I've been patched up by them many, many times. And obviously, what's going on at the moment, they've been absolute saviours. I know it's not been an easy year for you, and it's not been an easy year for anyone. Here in London, we've just gone into tier four. I'm not sure where you guys are, but yeah, everything's come to a bit of a standstill. But Kevin says, look, he hopes you like all your Christmas gifts. He's put a lot of thought into them, and he thinks you're absolutely amazing. I'm here at home in London. This is one of my baby girls, Little. Mwah! And she's been an absolute star for me during lockdown. I think her sister's upstairs somewhere. I also built a gym in the garden, Hunter's Gym, it's aptly called. So that's been brilliant, not just for my physical well-being, but for the mental health as well. Anyway, I hope you guys are safe. I hope you guys are happy. I hope you guys manage to have a half-decent Christmas. Thanks so much for the support, Kerry and Kevin. And he's obviously a top guy, so look after him. Lots of love. See you soon. Bye.
Thank you anyway, but we've got a great montage of police dogs set to music.
We do indeed, yeah.
I love you as I never loved before. You're going to ruin a slow-mo sequence of Alsatians jumping up and biting the arms of dog handlers.
Ah, that was grand, then. Yeah, that's mighty. Yeah. Double or feckin' bollocks.